Damon, at 6:51 now, new on WBSU. Thibodaux police investigating a Saturday night shooting that took place here in the 600 block of St. Patrick Street. Detectives say that two people were shot shortly after 10 o'clock Saturday night and taken to an out-of-area hospital. We're told that they are in stable condition this morning.
And right now, if you're hitting the roads,